more factions to join us. The Pirates, the Federation, and the Girls. The Girls?
Kyle, the Girls are not gonna fucking play with us.
Yeah, dude, we can't convince Girls to do this.
No, but maybe the New Kid can. The New Kid has a power we have yet to understand. He makes friends on Facebook faster than any we have seen.
He is really good at getting Facebook friends. I'll give him that.
Find a way to get the Girls to side with us, Commander Douchebag. I'll deal with the other factions. The rest of you, return to your stations and prepare for war!
Huzzah!
We elves craft the finest shit in the land.
Is it true you made an alliance with the Goth Kids?
Ever.
What is this? The boys want us to play with them? I do owe you one. I can take you to the girls, but I don't think they'll be very willing to play with boys. Do you wish to speak to the girls now? The 412th meeting of the girls is hereby called to order. Sparkle, sparkle!
Sunshine!
Sunshine, Sparkle, Millie Larson has the floor.
If it pleases and sparkles, I move that we vote immediately on the urgent matter involving Monica Ryland.
Yeah, right away!
Excuse me, I'm sorry, but I have an urgent matter that I believe needs to be addressed first. The chair acknowledges Annie.
Sunshine, Sparkle, Annie Nitz has the floor.
If it pleases and sparkles, a messenger comes with a request from the boys.
Yuck!
What request do the boys ask of us? He doesn't really talk.
That's hot.
The boys are playing some new role-playing game, and the New Kid here wants us to join his team.
What? We don't have time for that. Something very big happened. happened, and we must do something.
I know. I thought maybe he could help.
Oh, that's not a bad idea. I glitter Annie's idea.
Sunshine Sparkle, a motion has been glittered to have the new kid help with Monica Ryland.
All right, new kid, look. There are terrible rumors going around town that our good friend Allie Nelson was spotted at the abortion clinic.
I have never been to the abortion clinic. I'm not a whore.
We aren't sure, but we think the girl spreading the rumors about Allie is Monica Ryland.
And then she has the gall to act all nice to me.
We have to know for sure if Monica Ryland is a two-faced bitch or not. So, we're gonna send Monica a Facebook page with your picture, then tell her that you're Bebe's boyfriend from Lakewood, and you want to meet her and ask her what the best thing to get Bebe for her birthday would be, and see if Monica tries to hit on you at all, because that way we can see if Monica is a manipulative bitch.
Right.
Do this task for us, and the girls will consider your request. Sparkle!
Sunshine!
You'll find Monica waiting for you at the park. All you have to do is pretend to be Bebe's long-distance boyfriend. When the job is done, come see me.
Whatever they ask you to do, remember we need their help.
You will never get laid looking like that, kid.
If shit goes down, I'll come running.
Oh, hi. You must be Mike. So, you want to talk about Bebe, huh? Well, look, Bebe's my friend. I think she's really great. I don't know if she's the end-all be-all of girls. I mean, she's a little two-faced if you ask me. But, hey, I read a lot of your Facebook profile, and I think you're a really interesting boy.
Aha! We knew it! You two-faced manipulative whore!
What the heck?
Thank God we sent the new kid to spy on you, huh, girls?
Yeah! Now we know you're a two-faced bitch!
What do you mean? You guys are my best friends!
Then why are you hitting on my Facebook boyfriend? We brought someone else who might be interested.
Monica, what the fuck are you doing?
Uh-oh. Hey, Jake.
Have fun, you two-faced gang!
Guys, wait! Please, come back!
What's the big idea trying to fuck my girlfriend? Nothing to say, huh? Well, maybe you'll understand this! Rangers do not fear death! What, that's it? You want to throw down, Doug? I'll throw down. My pirating days are behind me now. saw Butters get the worst titty twister here once.
A Taco Bell, can you believe it?
Fucking weak, dude.
Excuse me.
The girls want to thank you for your help. We can go see them if... All right, then, let's go. You know the drill. New kid, we want to thank you for helping us determine whether or not Monica was a two-faced bitch. She really made us mad, but it turns out she couldn't have been the one spreading rumors about Allie Nelson going to the abortion clinic.
Yeah, so we made up.
You guys are the best.
You see, the thing is, Heidi Turner was supposed to put on the Facebook page that you were Bebe's boyfriend, but she didn't.
Because Heidi Turner is a two-faced bitch who says she likes me, then tries to stab me in the back.
Right, so we need to know if Heidi Turner is the two-faced bitch who's spreading rumors about Allie being spotted at the abortion clinic. But in order to do that, we need people to think you're a girl.
Makeover!
Makeover!
Buddy in your channel timed out. Buddy entered your channel.
Well, that's a super bonus!
Are you sure you want to wear that?
You're as pretty as you'll ever be, I guess. Let's get to the clinic. All right, new kid. Get inside the abortion clinic and find the records room. Take a picture of all the records from the past week and text them to us. That will help us find out who the two-faced bitch is. I'm sure you can appreciate why none of us can do this.
If any of us are spotted in there, people might think we're sluts like Jessica Rodriguez.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Jesse.
Hi, Jesse.
What are you up to?
Oh, nothing. Just finding out which of our friends is a two-faced bitch.
Cool. We'll see you around.
Awesome.
Skank.
All right, now go in there and get to the records room. Find out if Jesse had an abortion.
Hi, here for an abortion? It's okay, don't be scared. The first one's always the scariest. Take room A, second door to your left. I'm sorry. Your little friend will have to...
All right, you take it from here, douchebag. You have to learn to do things for yourself sometime.
Access restricted to physicians only. Access restricted to physicians only.
Dr. Poonlover. Get on up in the chair, and this won't take long at all.
Hey, little young to be having an abortion, aren't we? It's okay. We have a booster seat. All right, just sit back and relax. We'll get that fuck trash taken right out of you. Here we go.
What the... Wow, never seen that before. You burned out the vacuum. I'm gonna have to get this thing fixed. Be back in a minute.
Access restricted to visitors. Only. Access granted. Thank you, Doctor.
Ah! Ah, damn it! Oh, it's you! Thank God! Something strange is going on here. The PTA reviewed that tape you got us. The Taco Bell has something called a Plan B. They've been here looking through these records, but why would they be interested in the gynecological files of the women of South Park?
I'm afraid now you know too much. We have two more asking a lot of questions.
Deal with them quietly. We can't let anyone find out what we were doing there. Before you kill us, tell us why. Why is Taco Bell taking the records of women's vaginas in South Park? I'm picking up some hot readings on the Peggy. Tell us! What do women's vaginas and Doritos Locos Tacos have in common? Peggy is going crazy. Oh, shit! There's an outbreak here! We have contamination in Sector 7! All units to Sector 7 now! Secure the entire building! Put that woman in restraints!
Ah!
What's going on?
Taco Bell security. Your clinic is infected with a Nazi zombie virus.
Nazi zombies? That's ridiculous! And bigoted! I happen to be German. He's one of them!
you saw him today.
Let's go. Quarantine the plague.
Wir halten Deutschland als...
on your doctor disguise again. It's our only chance. Nobody move!
Oh, what's going on? I'm just here for an operation. Oh, there you are, Doctor. I'm ready when you are. Is this going to hurt, Doctor? Teehee.
There's something fishy going on here. I think they might be Nazi zombies. We'll see if you're a real doctor. Give her an abortion. Do it!
Oh, goodness.
Christmas time is once a year. Every critter holds it dear. Every animal, big or small.
Mother!
Christmas means so much to us all. It's once a year, it's Christmas time.
Ow, my labia!
Time. And
I told you that thing isn't a doctor! Fry it! Nobody move!
Oh, what's going on? I'm just here for an operation. Oh, there you are, Doctor. I'm ready when you are. Is this going to hurt, Doctor? Teehee.
There's something fishy going on here. I think they might be Nazi zombies.
Christmas time is once a year. Every critter holds it dear. Every animal, big or small. Christmas means so much to us all. It's once a year, it's Christmas time. And it happens once a year.
Ow, my balls! My balls! My favorite shopping malls. I'll close at 5, Doctor. Can we please get this over with quickly?
Once a year.
Oh, that's cold, that's cold! This is about as wide as I can get, Doctor.
Okay, do it. I'm ready. Doctor, fry it! Nobody move!
Oh!
Christmas time is once a year. Every critter holds it dear. Every animal, big or small. Christmas means so much to us all. It's once a year, it's Christmas time. And
phew.
It happens once
ow,
a year.
Ow, my balls!
It's
my
once
balls.
A year at
my
Christmas
balls.
Time.
My favorite shopping
when
malls. I'll close at 5, Doctor. Can we please get this over with quickly?
Once a year.
Oh, that's cold. That's cold. This is about as wide as I can get, Doctor.
Okay, do it. I'm ready. All right, so he is a real doctor.
What the hell? Oh, shit, clear the building! The area's been compromised! Get out now!
You go ahead.
What the hell is that?
Mathers, where did you find the alien goo? Broken vials were in the trash can, sir. What could have come into contact with it in the trash can of an abortion clinic?
Oh my god.
Ich will sie lieben!
Thank you. That's it! That's it! The area is secure! Code green!
It's not secure!
Tell all units the outbreak has been contained!
It's not contained!
What the hell are you talking about?
It's not contained! You don't understand! Khloe Kardashian was in here this morning! She had the biggest abortion I've ever seen!
you ever want some work done on your nose.
We still have hobos, kid. Come back when you've solved our little problem.
All they did was ask the guard about gorditas and he put me in a chokehold. Jeez!
The girls want to thank you for your help. We can go see. All right, then, let's go. You know the drill. New kid, the girls are very thankful for you texting us the abortion records.
We are one step away from finding out which girl among us is a two-faced bitch.
Unfortunately, the record keeper at the abortion clinic is from Paris, and so everything is written in French.
Whoever this two-faced skank is thinks she can outsmart us.
We want to help you and the boys play your game, but we just can't have a two-faced bitch out there on the loose. Just get these documents translated for us, and we promise we will join your army. Sparkle!
Sunshine!
Aren't supposed to give money to panhandlers, but this vice president.
What's this? Council, gather round. This must be something the new kid needs our help with.
Sank fams ont sobi un unvartum. What language is that?
It's some kind of strange orcish. I've seen this language before. In the kingdom to the north.
Oh, the kingdom to the north?
Whatever's written on these documents is somehow the key to us recruiting the girls to our army. Is that what you're trying to tell us, new kid? Come on, spit it out. Getting that document translated isn't going to be easy. To breach the kingdom to the north, you'll have to assume another identity. Your name is no longer Commander Douchebag. It is now Larry Babinski from Cleveland.
The quickest way to the kingdom to the north is through the Lost Forest. Head north, then north again, north, and then north.
You better get a real passport photo first, or you won't make it past border control.
Hi, here to get your passport photo taken? Just head into the room there and we'll get started.
Step between the lights, please. That's great. Okay, smile. Oh, Do you have anything else you could wear? Could you try something else on? No. Tell you what, how about just no shirt at all? Let's try that. Nope, with this light, we're just gonna need you to lose that shirt. Yeah, that's gonna work better. Here we go. Oh, those pants don't work with the lighting. Could you roll up your pants? Or, you know what, just take the pants off, too. Those pants just aren't working for me. If you want a passport, you're gonna have to lose the pants, pal. Okay, that's good. Really nice. Yes, very nice. How about we lose the underwear? You sick son of a bitch! Stop him! You'll never take me alive!
You do not want to get on my bad side.
Wow, good job, kid. You're quite the fighter. All right, let's get this over with. Say cheese. Congrats, kid. You have your first passport.